Come.
I'll wait in the boat, but hurry up, okay? This place is evil as evil can be.
We make the sacrifices for the spirits at this altar.
Look at that.
There. I see one. Here is my village. Angry spirits are everywhere. Stay close to me. Maybe we will avoid a fight. I resurrect him. Great warriors.
Give up!
Follow me quickly. We must leave the village at once. Those whispers are a warning.
Ah!
are you, strong? Get to the other side. They want to stop us. Destroy the lever. Get to the second lever and use it. Be careful.
Yeah.
most sacred place. Here in this tomb, you will find many of my ancestors. Fallen warriors, great heroes. Come.
See any mummies?
No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits. Stay away.
See that, man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
Maybe you should ask her, huh? Hey, Shorty, you have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something. I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies.
Shit. Over here!
Now what?
If you want to get to the village, I know a shortcut. I was born here. We need to go this way. Allah, watch out! There's more of them here than you think.
Hey, watch out!
I'll fucking kill you again!
Look there, at the altar. Is that your friend?
Now let's get the hell out of here! Run to the board! Valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.
Thank you. If this mummy has been properly preserved, The DNA might still be intact. This might just work, but it will take some time. We may be able to save this island after all. As for the girl, I need to check her blood. If she's infected, she should stay here. We'll be in touch.
How long can this take? Emily's hanging in, but she's sick. Very, very sick. You need to talk to Moen. Despite what he said, he knows the way to the prison here. He's the only one who can get you in. So you do whatever you have to. Otherwise, nobody's gonna make it.
Brothers, you saved my life for the second time, so I owe you one, yeah? Your friend wasn't lying. I do know the way to the prison. It's fucking dangerous, so I don't like to go. But if you want, I take you there. Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary things. Listen, friends, there are two things that need to be taken care of before we head out. First thing is gas for the boat. We won't get there on fumes. The second thing is something special for Titus, so he lets us through. Otherwise, we can forget about ever getting inside. So what's it gonna be?
I'm in.
Okay, then. You'll find a fuel at the gas station. If you can find a car while you're there, you'll get back a lot quicker. I keep the stash for Titus in a red container by the seaside hangars. Here's the key to the storage unit. I'm staying here. I'll watch the boat. Good luck.
Can't get her out alone. Quickly, follow me, I'll show you. Here, quickly. I am so sorry. Please forgive me. They made me lure you in here. It's a trap. Oh. Save yourselves!
Kill him!
I'll fuck you up!
To kill if I don't cooperate. Please save her. She's all I have left.
Cope is sick.
Who knows what those pigs are doing to her? They have her in a warehouse by the pier. Everything I own is there. They took it all. Tell her I love her, and I'm waiting for her in the place where we agreed to meet. Those criminals are worse than the undead.
Help! I'm in here! Inside!
Kill him!
find you? Then he must be okay. I lost all hope when they caught me. Oh, I'm so happy he made it. Thank you so much.
What's in here?
This motherfucker! Asshole's going down!
All right, brothers. We are almost there. One last thing. The water's getting choppy as hell. We get tossed around too much, we may hit one of those mines. And that's the end of the story, right? So we need to go to the workshop at the beach, make a few modifications.
My father used to work on boats, so we just need to go to his workshop, all right? We can take the boat right up to the workshop. I'll show you where they are.
There we go. That should do it.
Being strong.
Let's go, we're wasting time. There's something else I need to do, all right? But I need to do it alone. So just wait here.
Dad.
Let's get the fuck off this island. All right. Let's get the fuck off this island.
Hey! Can you hear me? I heard screams in the lab. Something bad's happening. You gotta drop what you're doing and find out what's going on. God damn it, go! Go!
He took my blood once, then again and again. He wanted to bleed me dry, and when I asked him why, he was surprised. The savage can talk. But I ran away from my village to go to the city, to go to school, so I know a person can only lose so much blood. I locked myself in the cage to get away from him, and when he tried to open it, using that computer, he opened them all. And those things jumped on him and tore him apart. I screamed, but no one came.
At least he's dead. How can that be? He almost had the bloody vaccine. That he knew everything. That he knew who. Wait. What if he did? Maybe he did make it. Do you hear me? Search the bloody lab. It's gotta be there somewhere. The vaccine. Find it. Otherwise, my Emily isn't gonna make it.
You a dead bitch now!
Thank you.